Right now, I'm just kind of playing what I want, one video a day, until we get our new recording schedule going next week with the new group of people we're going to be playing with. We're playing with two new people, one returning person, well, two returning people. Well, they're all kind of returning, but they're going to be returning more often than not. You'll see. You'll see. Next week. Some fun shit going on, dude. We're playing with Holdacious and Robo. Robo's mic is not working, though.
Matt.
Yeah. Someone here.
Sure is.
Dead.
Jesus! You murdered him!
Look for his friend.
Yeah.
He's gonna have a friend here.
Thought I heard footsteps.
Did he have good gear?
I didn't look too much.
You have full scuba
Yeah,
set.
Ooh. We can go on our adventure again.
Full scuba set besides tank.
We got a couple at home, but only like a minute left.
Be careful.
Yeah, I'm looking around. I'm gonna check the houses and stuff for any of the puzzles.
I'm just gonna stick with you. We can support each other.
I support you, bro.
Hold each other's hands. This game still runs like absolute duty for me.
Totally platonic.
This game run like duty for you?
I'm doing all right now.
I'm doing like okay, but I still get those stupid render spikes.
Yeah, like it'll like
freeze for half a second.
Yep, every
So this
like
is
minute,
closed.
so.
Okay, so here's the card.
Oh, that is close. What the hell? That's the blue. Oh, that's key. That's weird. Never seen that before.
I feel like this guy might come back with guns. Let's check the bigger building and see if there's a fuse box.
Well, there's another way in here, and
Here.
I found.
Dead.
Jesus! Yet again, Royal killing everybody. What the fuck? He had a pump.
Holy shit, this guy was decked.
Give some of those medical
Yeah,
syringes.
grab all the syringes. That guy was decked out.
Yeah.
He had two
Take some
hazmat
syringes.
suits.
And you're missing the prize loot right behind you.
What? Oh!
Yeah!
That's a nice find. Suppressed too
Damn
with a
right.
scope. So, what was that guy's name? I just want to make sure it's the same guy.
J.L. Melanchon.
Melanchon. French guy. You just equipped it a gun or attachment, right?
Yeah.
No, two different guys.
Yeah.
Two different guys. I'm coming up from down low. Alright, we need to keep our balls sharp.
Yeah, let's keep roaming to your buddy's base before gear guys come rolling. I'm full anyways.
I am too.
I'm full on loot.
Should probably
just couldn't even get loot from the blue card if we wanted it.
True.
He wants to fucking die too.
He wants a shotgun.
You want some lead? I got some lead for everybody. And I'm out of shotgun shells.
I like this pistol.
Yeah.
What is it, killing like six shots or something?
Well,
the hazmat.
Like
the hazmat guys, at least.
It does like less than like 20 damage per bullet or something like that. But depends on what they got on.
Obviously. It's just good because it's spammy.
Yeah. And you can fire it even faster than that.
What's on our right? You hear that?
I do. It's a guy! He's farming!
Killed one.
I think they were trying to bait us in.
They were. Are they both dead? Oh, they're both dead.
Yeah! We fucked them up, bro!
I'm out of room, dude.
Dump some weak shit. Dude, they tried to bait us.
I don't really know what's weak right now. He has so much good shit. Do we grab hazmats? Why not, right? Always good to have backups.
Dude, I'm full! We gotta get to your pal's base!
Alright, let's go.
Alright, we took the best. We took the best. I got the guns.
Alright, let's go.
I got the ammo. He wasn't even farming a node. He was
no, he was just whacking a rock to get us to come over.
And it went terribly for them. Did you even get hit once?
I got hit once, that's it, yeah.
Because I didn't.
Guy in the street? Player?
Guy in the street. Wait, to the right or left?
Right. Python hit 3 times.
Hit him again?
He's hit 4 times then?
Yep, he's going to be running way past those rocks. He's in the open again.
Hit him again.
Jesus. How much health does he have?
He's healing as he runs.
Where is he?
Behind the big rock now, going up the hill. Yeah, I mean, it even could be Robo.
I see him. He's hauling ass, dude.
I'm next to the hazmat guys. There's a lot of hazmat
guys.
He's
going to G11. It could be Robo. What?
It might be that one up on the hill to the right of us. No, that's leaving
he
G11.
Said on the river's edge. That's the only one I could see. Oh, he's back in the field again. That guy.
Towards
right
this way?
Right where you're heading, yes. He was running to the right.
Alright.
Must be beyond those rocks now. It's probably Robo, but you never know. Found him.
Yeah, he's down by the water. Hit him 3 times.
Same guy.
About to push.
I don't know where he went.
Behind this rock, the double rock right there.
Hit him once. Killed him.
Nice.
Check his name. It might be Robo.
Nope.
No! Wow.
Xerox. Python's right there. I got it. He's gonna live around here, though. I didn't bring anything to break barrels.
Don't worry. I did.
There's a lot of barrels at airfield. Holy shiitakes. You just run the circle around airfield and you got like 100.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Any water in that? Yes, sir. Maybe I'll find a tool in here to help you.
I'm gonna hit up some of the towers first. See what I can get. If we can get some tech trash, ooh boy. Ooh, gun box.
Nice.
Oh, AK body.
Ooh. Too bad it wasn't an AK.
Yeah, I don't think we're ever really going to learn the AK, so I could just
probably
grab
not.
This and get a ton of mats.
The grinder's over here in the second hangar.
Yep. There's actually 2 grinders. One's in the office looking
big building.
Place in the back. Yeah.
Nice, thanks for the 25 the stars.
Tower.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Somebody dropped something in here. Barbed wire barricade.
Someone's been here recently.
And a scuba tank and a metal hatchet.
Take the scuba tank.
Taking the metal hatchet as well.
There you go.
It has to be recent, though, if they want to meet up and try to go find him. He could still be looting airfield for all we know.
Yeah, could be.
I'm at the 3rd hangar.
Okay, I'm still in the towers.
You're in the tower by the offices.
Wait, you're still in the...
I'm in the middle of the airfield now.
I see a guy over at the offices on the garage side. where the garage is.
On the tower side?
No, opposite the tower side. Yeah, there was a guy up here. Swear to God. I saw, like, a head movement.
Yeah, I was going to say, he's probably still looting if that gear didn't despawn yet. And he's going to have a lot of scrap and stuff on him.
He's going to be in there.
Just crouch, walk away, and sneak up on him. Make sure we don't shoot each other.
Swear to God, I saw somebody.
Dead.
Nice! Be careful.
Could have a buddy.
Holy shit, he had a lot of shit!
I can imagine.
Holy shit! I'm checking all the floors. I'm on the second, don't shoot me.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is what I like.
He had so much shit!
I like killing people like this. You're gonna have to come and take some of it. Also, you can see if he can... Oh, I got the python. Come grab some of it.
Some of the doors. Oh, right up here! He's flame raiding a base!
Really?
Right on top of the hill.
Alright, I'm coming. Is he alone?
I'm gonna swing around right. It looks like it, but I'm
alright, if you swing right, I'll start
he sees,
like... He sees you?
He spotted. Yeah, he spotted me.
Alright, well,
he looked right at me.
I'm going left on him. You think he just ran as soon as I...
No, he's probably gonna fight. He's gonna hold his ground.
Alright, I'm at the rock. You see me at the rock jumping?
Yes. I don't see him anymore. God damn it.
I think he ran.
What a bitch. He probably saw both of us.
We kind
of
got to head that way anyway, so. How much damage on the door?
I don't know. Want me to go up to it?
Yeah, let's check.
That's not bad.
He probably lives like right behind it.
I see him in the woods. In the woods.
Yep. Hit twice.
Hit him twice.
Same.
He better be dead then. That's four bullets. Yo, I can't see. This forest is thick as fuck.
He's dead.
He is?
Yep.
Nice.
Flamethrower, 360 low grade, a stash that he was probably crafting to not lose his flamethrower. He had a crossbow and a flamethrower. Do you want to just finish the space real quick?
Yeah! All right. Finish his raid.
Easy peasy, huh? Just like that, we don't have to craft any low grade to flamethrower raid like we wanted to.
Right, we no just got problemo. One for free. Alright, do it, Royal. Get closer. You gotta hold on to it now.
Yeah, once the,
no.
So that flame doesn't do anything anymore?
Well, it does a little bit,
right,
but... Okay.
I don't have any water on me, dude.
It'll go out soon. If anything, we could just jump through it. It's not a big deal.
Oh, he's got a wood metal door behind it, but he's got...
Metal door?
Yeah, but he's got a workbench there. Maybe a scrap in it?
Maybe. Of course. It was a bait with the front door. I do that sometimes, so they waste their fuel. I'm like, oh,
yeah.
Man.
Not our fuel. Nope. All right, come on, flame. I've had enough of that. Anything? Any trap in that?
There was nothing. Let's go. All
right.
It does have metal doors back there. Oh. Yeah, he's got...
I see a wood door across the river if you want to check that out.
Okay.
Wood base, wood door, but you never know. Sometimes they'll just be like, you know, they'll have scrap and shit that we might need. Or they smelted like a bunch of sulfur overnight or something, you know?
Yeah.
You never know. Or it could be a huge waste of time.
Whatever.
Should I just do the foundation or doors weaker?
Doors are weaker, I think.
Almost done. Do you have water? Or anything that can scoop water?
Nope.
Very useful for flamethrower raiding.
Especially since there's a river right there. But I do not.
Gonna break here in a second. Boop. Oh, he's in here.
Like awake?
Two of them. No, they have keys too. Box, bean can grenade, crude oil. A whole bunch of water. 15 high qual.
Actually useful. We need to learn
those
separate.
Actually not bad for
a couple of scuba stuffs.
Yeah, external high wall.
Metal pick. Yeah, really not that bad, actually.
Did you even check the TC?
I didn't. Holy... Okay, we need to... Want to go drop off and come back?
Yeah. What the fuck?
I didn't look at the tab then. I'm not used to the patch with the TC holding shit, all right?
Why is that base still wooden? He's got like 8K stone.
They just got lazy or something. I'm not sure.
I'm gonna need that free now, actually.
Well, that's quite the transfer, but we'll try to bring it as much as we can on the boat.
We're across the map.
Yeah,
dude.
We'll try to bring
you
stuff
come
on the
down
boat.
And get it.
Yeah. We're gonna put it. We're gonna put a lot of the important stuff on the boat, but like stone and stuff that takes up too much valuable room. Oh. You're gonna have to run naked or something and just like haul ass.
I think that was there. Because I remember when you picked up the Tommy and the hazmat, there was guys coming from this way, and I remember the base. Because remember those guys that were shotgunning down the door? It was this door.
This is going to be a waste. He's got a metal key lock on a wood door. Like, that's going to be...
He's got signs. I bet that sign will be like, ha, fuck
exactly.
You.
That's what I'm saying. I don't think it's worth it if he's got a metal code lock on a wood door. There was another little one over here.
It's a waste base.
Where was it? This is where we're fighting. Yeah, okay, right here.
I'm gonna get a ton of animal fat. Killed 4 pigs.
Nice.
Good. This right here. There's a guy here.
Where?
Hey, man. How are you?
Is he naked?
Yeah. Hi.
Oh, the guy that was farming you. What the fuck?
Two guys right here. Kill them both.
Jesus! Jesus!
They're baiting me. The naked is baiting me.
Baited.
I got real baited there,
dude.
Shit? I don't know, I haven't looted him. Yeah, one of them had a pistol.
I got a revolver and ammo and a syringe. Feel free to take those. You need to heal up. Frickin' A! Royal with the plays.
That those scared the bejesus. Like, my heart is pounding. That scared the bejesus out of me.
Oh, I'm getting shot at their back.
It's from the...
Power line, I think?
I think it's from the house.
Might be the fucking shop.
He's coming up. Yep. Nice, thank you. That guy was actually kind of poning me.
Yeah,
he was strafing all funny.
Are you sure we're gonna make it back to his base? It's non-stop action along the way.
Well, we should
way.
Leave here. This is me coming down.
You got the revolver?
No.
I found it. I just don't have room.
I can get it.
Right here.
Got it. Alright, let's go. Let's just get the heck out of here. I can understand why you moved, Robo. This is insane.
Yep.
Well, I mean, I'd rather live in this.
Well, I'd live in it, action. Yeah, but like looting in it? Looting and gathering here? We got plenty.
That's absurd. I can't believe we were the first ones to loot that decayed base.
I remember.
Oh, this guy here. Farming. 3, 2, 1.
Down.
He had metal armor and shit. Watch
really?
Out.
Yes, that's good.
Yeah, he had big boy stuff, I think. He's got coffee can and kilts. I can't, like.
I got it.
Yeah.
Oh, he had an MP5.
Duh. I have no room for this. Take it quick.
He's got a lot of metal. Let's just go. Let's go before he comes back. Let's go before he comes back. I got everything I could.
You got the best.
Yeah. MP5.
Yep. He must have got it from an airdrop or one of those Chinook crates. Because I don't think many people go for those.
Yeah, I'm getting the heck out of here.
Hell yeah.
Who the heck's mining rocks with an MP5? And a python.
Get rolled up on, but
oh, we got the skirt, though. We're going to go research that right away.